Next we want to see 8th question. 8th question is sphere and cylinder given. That is diameter. Now, here is one cylinder in a water. In the cylinder, we are putting a sphere. For the sphere, we have 6 cm. Radius is 3 cm. 3 cm radius is a sphere. We have put the water in the water level. To some extent, it may raise. So, this height equal to question mark. Water level raised equal to question mark. Again, I am telling, this is a cylindrical vessel. In the cylindrical vessel, water is there. A sphere is bowled water level again raised. This is also in the shape of the cylinder only. So that we are equating and find the height. So here also we are using unknown equal to known. Before that we write the volume. Sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. So 4 by 3 pi 3 into 3 into 3. 1 3 you can cancel. Then here also volume equal to pi r square h. Isn't it? Volume of cylinder equal to pi r square. That means the cylinder will mean better than the water level range. So pi into here r equal to 6 cm. So 6 into 6 into 6. H we don't know. That only we want to find. So here we write unknown equal to known. Yeah. So volume of sphere. Sphere unknown okay? No. Volume of cylinder. Equal to volume of sphere drop. In the volume of cylinder, what is it? The water level raise in the layer. So, this is the formula. So, pi into 6 into h equal to 4 into pi into 3 into 3. So pi cancels. So h equal to 3 by 6 into 6. So 2 cancel by 1. So h equal to 1 centimeter. Volume of water level raised equal to 1 centimeter. Thank you.